Hello, friend. Today I will show you, or we will talk about guava. This is a guava tree. This is a guava tree, and these are guava fruits. So, as everybody knows, guava is very rich in vitamin C. Actually, if others don't know, and I know others do, but guava is 10 times richer in vitamin C than lemon tea. So this is good for eating every day. However, these are seasonal only, so we cannot eat them all the time. We usually find out our dessert during the season. So instead of eating them raw, you can also cook them. Now I will show you how to cook them with coconut milk. Let's try.
Before
cooking our guava, we have to peel them. And then we will take out the seeds. To avoid it going to our appendix. So after peeling them like this, we will take out the seeds. After removing the seeds, we will slice them.
Slice them thinly. And then we will cook them.
So this is our sliced guava, and this is our coconut milk. Now what we have to do is put our coconut milk in our pan. That's worth 20 pesos, friend. And then we will put sugar, maybe about 3 tablespoons of sugar. That three tablespoons of sugar. And then we have to mix that. When it is already boiling, we will put our guava, already sliced guava. So it is boiling already, friends. Now we will put our guava. So this is full of vitamins. This is better snack than junk food. You can eat this with rice or just eat it like that. Bicolanos like this very much, this kind of this. It's raining outside, friends. That's why I cook inside the house. We will simmer this for about 10 minutes and let's see what happens. Now that it's boiling already, we will put a pinch of salt for a taste so it won't be boring. The taste won't be boring. Then. So this is cooked. So we can serve this for our bayan or ulam or for snack. Try it, friends, and you'll see that it's very delicious. Bye, friends!